elbow padding. Armed with their walkie-talkies, they carefully crawled onto the still-moving conveyor belt and let it take them inside.
Countdown is on!
Marshall's buyers hustle until the last minute, so there's always incredible new gifts in store. We get the deal. You gift the good stuff. Give it what you
want. Damn. Bad job.
I am ready to make a mother ending.
My pen. Okay.
I got a time frame to get this album done.
Let's be honest, my head's hurting so bad. Oh, ooh. Good morning. What up, Quan?
Just 5 minutes after entering, frantic screams began coming from the radio, saying that the oven was far too warm. The last thing that was heard was, "Get us out."
In what's a complete that, Mr. panic, Italian?
The engineer standing by tried to reverse the conveyor belt, but to his absolute horror, he realized it was a one-way system. There was absolutely nothing he could do.
What's up, Anthony, John Reaper, Quan, everybody coming in, coming in. Check out that shopping cart, I appreciate y'all. Most definitely check it out, I have some awesome things. I have what you want, what you need, let me know. If I don't, I can get it. Just tell me, girl. What's up, Mando? What a statement.
Having confidence and taking risks are both important.
What a statement. Who are you?
New technology can help people discover that they can do almost anything.
What's up, Massacon?
We noticed she was kind of stumbling. She kind of had a head tilt. Just a slight head tilt.
What up?
I mean, like, just stay grounded, y'all. Don't worry about that other shit. Stay grounded.
Free.
Hold on. Can you hear me? You can hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, I can hear you. Okay, hold on real quick. It's all good. Hold on. Let me play the game, and then I'm going to swipe out the app and come back to the game. Hold on. Okay. All right, y'all. Hold on. I'll be right back, y'all. Let me see if I can look. Can I look pretty? I don't think I can. Let me just look good.
Just as soon as we walked through those doors, we felt better. It was like a big relief. We started treatment, and they gave us hope.
M1, thank you for the follow.
I didn't been through so much pain. I'm back.
How you doing?
Yeah, I had to like sleep on a lot of shit last night and get a clear understanding of some things. And I did a hell of a lot of the eliminating process. We let go like 1,200, 1,300 people to go last night. We got another meet. We got another 800 to 1,100 to let go today. Then I'm gonna feel comfortable.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna feel more better to visit majority of the ones I be really wanting to visit, but sometimes I can't catch y'all because sometimes I can't see y'all bubble at the top. It's not gonna show all 1,000 people who's live, so it's kind of hard sometimes. So I've been learning that. People are like, why you ain't come to my live? I'm like, shit, I didn't see you live. Like, but.
Right.
I'm going to make room for y'all. 2024, we are not taking any doo-doo demons with us in 2024. We do not play with doo-doo demons, okay? Nobody make sure that you take any of the doo-doo demons to 2024. Leave them on the dean list. They earned that spot and they made it. I'm supposed to be going to see if you got my attention right now. That kind of scared me a little bit right there. You hear me? That's a little scary. Because if you know you're supposed to be going to sleep, and I got you up right now. You make me feel like I'm crazy.
Guys, let's get this speed, man.
I appreciate the likes, everybody. Shout out to Mahogany, the real Zaya, Osama, Miss Jones. Appreciate y'all so much, though. For real.
I'm about to go up.
loving the feeling, the turbulence, girl, when we turn up. When we land, we can roll out. Show you something you ain't know about.
Cold world.
Tonight we be taking off like with your camera to show up.
I got it. Listen, you need a nigga that's gonna come over and dig you out. You need a nigga that you know is not gonna run his mouth. You need a nigga when he done probably gonna put you out. You need a nigga that's gonna put it in your mouth. Dick so big it's like a foot is in your mouth. And you ain't babysitting but my kids all on your couch. And oh, you nasty, oh, oh, you nasty. Both graduated, so fuck, keep it in classy. Look, they love me in the shot like MJ. They love me in the shot like Oprah. No nigga could block, not even the Kimbe. Compare to Cole, boy, you're softer than a sofa. And so far, my new shit so
far. You hear that boy? That boy say compared to Cole, you softer than a sofa. And so far, that boy's a metaphorologist. Yeah. If that's a word. That's right. I'm detoxing a lot of people out of my life right now to make room for a detox-free 2024. That is beautiful. Detox-free.
That is beautiful.
2024. Kobe, you get a swish for that one. Big W. You get a big W for that one with a couple of shots for the ops.
My head is starting fucking water, but shit.
How long you been drinking?
Look,
me too.
Drinking?
That's why. Look, I've been drinking. You ever heard of effin? E F F E N. 50 Cent made that drink, and yeah, it gets. You,
right now I'm drinking water.
Hitter. It gets you effin lit. That's why it's called effin.
This is the producer.
Hey, what's up? Rich homie. Quan. Yeah, that 50 Cent vodka, exactly. It's called effing. Jewels. Yeah. Can't judge me, girl.
What number are you?
I don't judge you, girl. I love your smell.
Where you at, friend?
Who, me?
Friend, where you at?
You talking about me?
Yes.
Can you hear me? Why is it lagging like that a little bit?
Yes. Where you at?
You talking about in the daily or what?
In the competition, everything.
Well, we fell short. 3 o'clock this morning was the last. That was it. We played backwards. Like we told everybody, okay, so last night, the night before last night, on Friday night, it was so terrible because wasn't nobody there. Like, we missed out on them doubles. And I told them, when we miss out on doubles, we playing backwards and we got to play catch up probably by times three. And people going to have right. to spend more money. So at that point, I told them, like, hey, look, we tried. You feel me? Ain't nothing we can do about it right now. It is what it is. And I ain't trying to have nobody, you know what I'm saying, go pawn their house real quick. That was going to be about the only way we was going to get up there in the top 30, somebody pawn their house real quick. Steal your grandma's credit card, you know, play with the 401k real quick, you know. Hey, friend, you know what's crazy? Something funny. I'm going to tell you what you just did. You ready? Okay. When you ate what you just ate, it was funny because you had went to the side of the camera like that as if you were smoking. And because we be smoking so much, every time we eat something out, we always lean to the side. It don't even matter what it is. We could be eating a cookie, some ice. We're going to lean to the side.
I do.
I got no smoke for the battles.
Let's
everyone.
Go in the yes,
you are. You are the smoke. What's going on? Thank you, lady. Thank you, Susu. Susu, I appreciate you for subscribing to me, too. Real talk. You big fan for that. $2.09, y'all. Come chill.
We are.
With
Chico. Are you in the daily?
Nope. Where you at?
So are you in the daily? I am 41 away.
41K
from the make sure it's updated. Yeah,
41K.
Let me see if it's updating. Hold on now. Yeah, it ain't updating though, friend. It ain't doing it.
No, somebody got to throw something. Tell somebody because over there to throw. No, don't stop. Keep going. Don't stop.
It ain't working.
No, we gonna make it work. Slay that shit, and we gonna see.
It ain't Because we didn't done way more. We didn't done a lot already. So.
Oh, for real?
I can tell.
For real? So hold on. It said you need 41K to get there?
It said I need 41K, but top 99 is 41K.
Okay, I'm saying, but it said you need 40. It said you need 41.5. Like at the bottom.
Says I need 41.7.
Yeah, my shit say I need 41.5.
So top 99. Huh?
My shit say I need
41.5.
What's your say? 41.5.
Yeah, but top 99 is 41.7.
Okay, so
that's what Nicole. Say that I ain't made nothing at all.
If somebody,
right?
I'm gonna see real quick. Somebody, any one of y'all got 1K? I promise I'm gonna send it right back to you. It don't matter. I'm gonna send it right back to you.
Oh, Slade with the coral. Thank you.
If you if you need cash from me, then I ain't gonna be able to give y'all no cash until Wednesday when we all get paid. But well, luckily, a lot of people, we don't have to stress no more about the Live Fest, because the Live Fest was almost getting us broke. Now we can have fun with the other things. They got this holiday Christmas thing going on.
Yeah, I see that starts tomorrow, right?
Actually, today. Because I got my live goal. As
what is it?
Yeah, it's called a Frozen Magic. I haven't seen it yet, but I got it on there. It's $12.99. But I want to see what it looked like, though. Yes, I get paid Tuesday night. That's why I got no smoke. You are the smoke, girl. You are the smoke. Remember that. You the bag. You feel me? You the bag. Like I tell y'all, when y'all come in anybody lives, automatically, every last one of y'all are a gift. It doesn't take something out your pocket to make it a gift. But you are already a gift. And we appreciate it. Especially when y'all come and chill with us, yo. Like I tell y'all, it's over 1.7 billion people on this app. But when y'all do show that love and appreciation, it's greatly appreciated and it's greatly reciprocated. Y'all just get fooled out by a lot of these other creators and shit, and y'all let these other creators fuck it up for me and Mixie. Just because what happens, every time y'all see what increase, numbers increase. Every time y'all see numbers increase, but you got to be understandable that people have a successful journey road in their life. And when it's their time, it's their time. And it's this one saying. Even with your kids, your parents, your friend, your girlfriend, your boy, whoever, sometimes they got this quote, everybody can't go. When you was all happy and shit, it wasn't meant for your kids to be there. It wasn't meant for your dude to be there, your woman to be there. God wanted you to be happy real quick for a reason. Everybody can't go. Everybody can't go with you in your darknesses. God don't want your kids, your mama, your cousin from out of town, feeling all that badass, low-ass energy because you mad because you can't get right. Like, don't nobody got time. God ain't got time for that shit. Like, y'all think, boy. Facts, I just said that this week, so you know where I'm speaking from.
Shout out to Blade, everybody.
Let's go, y'all. Let's shout out to Lady B, Susu, Jules, Mahogany, Miss Jones. You already know. Mixie Baby in the building, y'all. Make sure y'all follow Mixie. I think I seen you just hit 76K the other day. Damn, you had 76.4. And I'm going to give y'all a prime example. I'm going to give y'all a prime example. If y'all want to increase y'all following fan base, Mixie is a prime example of a natural content creator. She will sit there and think of some shit and make a video. She'd be like, friend, I gotta make a video before I go. I'm like, okay. She be having me on my shit because she's letting me know, like, hey, bro, you need to be making videos. 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 This is a content creating app, not just a get your ass on her. Hey, send me a diamond app. She's showing you what to do. And that's why her fans are increasing like shit. She just went up 300 mode because I just seen her at 76.1 like a day ago.
I did.
Let's go. Oh, with the snowman. I got really scared and needed to drink water. I'm sorry. What you sorry about? Quit telling me y'all sorry. Don't go into 2024 with this sorry shit, because none of y'all are no saps.
With the swan.
For real.
Also, Joel, thank you for the follow.
Y'all better stop going to 2024 telling people y'all sorry. Y'all ain't no saps. If you say you sorry, I'm like, yeah, you look like a sorry ass person. A sap. I don't want no saps around me. No, I just like need sleep and my adrenaline high, but I'm doing all right. Well, you know what it is? Sometimes you got to put your phone down. Sometimes y'all got to just put your phone, turn y'all phone off. Anybody ever turn their phone off even while it's on charge? Like, I mean, not charge, but even fully battery charged. You ever just turn that damn thing off? Hell no. It's called an addiction. Oh, my life is gone. Oh, baby, what I'm going to do? I can't talk to the world. Fuck the world. That's what Tupac said. I woke up and screamed, fuck the world. For real.
Ain't no telling. I don't know.
Y'all know I'm crazy this morning.
I'm already my
kids. Nope, I got kids, so I can't. Well, when they get older, you can. Because they ain't going to give a damn about what you got going on. They're going to be out there getting it in. Kids can't wait till they get to the status where we at. Until they realize what the fuck going on. I'm like, damn, what's this? A beagle? Yeah. Huh? Mama. Nah. That hell no. Nah. You better not call on me or her. Take your ass back home. Go pay your bill. Straight up. Our kids got to suffer too, y'all. We that's suffer. Everybody suffer. Damn right. Our kids got to suffer. Like, hell with that. I can't wait. They get. Hey, bro, quit telling me you sorry, Plantonic. You tell me you sorry one more time, I'm going to mute your ass. Don't tell me you sorry. Don't quit telling me y'all sorry. Look, they say don't hate stuff and all that shit. Don't judge, but it's too late and shit. I've been sinning. I hate that word. I wish that word wasn't even in the category of vocabulary words. The word sorry and the word can't. Y'all always tell us, oh, I can't do this. Oh, I can't do it. Get your can't ass away from me then. Because I don't need your ass around me. I need people that can do shit. That's willing to.
Thank you so much. I got white chocolate pretzels in my mouth.
You are older than me. How you know I'm older than you? What if I was 18 just with a big ass beard with a growth spurt? I seen an 18, 19 year old the other day. Nigga look like he could be my granddaddy. Tall as hell. Big nigga. And he had a little gray in his hair. I'm like, damn, bro. Like, can I ask you a question? He's like, yeah, what's up, man? I say, damn, what's up? Voice all light and shit, tall. I'm like, how old are you? 19. I'm like, oh shit. Libra. What's up, Libra Boo? Thank you for being number 671 on the squad. They are old. I worry about them in this crazy ass world. But look, this is the thing though. Mahogany, I'm gonna stop you right there. This is where you're pissing your God off. Because you worry him. It ain't shit you can do.
Come on, Taylor.
Ain't shit you can do, Mahogany. Look, when them kids get out there and do what they do, they get the smash and something. You can't tell them, hey, make sure you be protected when you're doing that. They're like, mama, go. I'm going to give me some butt. Go home. You feel me? They ain't got time for that shit. Ain't got time for this shit. But them kids don't belong to y'all. That's why I keep on telling y'all. God gave y'all, you know, that capability to make them kids for a reason. God got his own plans for your kids. That's why them not your kids. It's just another splitting image of you. But them God children, God got a mission for your kids. You feel me? Damn, Mixie, you ain't finna be me again. Come on, hell with that. Shout out to Miss Jones. Shout out to lovely Lady V, Libra Boo, Plantonic Bunny, Mahogany, Susu. What's up, Chad?
Shout out to Slay and everybody's up in that screen.
Okay, how many you say you need now? So I'm gonna know if it's working.
Name
right,
43.
That's
my look.
Is it working?
43, I think. 43
now.
So what did I say last time?
You said 41.
44.1 now.
Yeah, they fucking with you, Mixie.
44.1.
They fucking with you, Mixie. Because I still need 43.8, and I have not been hitting like you've been hitting this morning. I can guarantee you that already. I'm going to be honest with you. This morning alone, 315 diamonds. That's it. So ain't no way in the world that I should be 43.8K away and you 44 any damn thing away. You shouldn't be 40 nothing away. So when you hit them up yesterday and when they fixed it, like, what did they say? Like, how long did that process take type shit?
They said, clear your cash and all this and that. If I'm still having problems, contact them and send them screenshots of them.
So yesterday when you cleared the cash out at work?
I guess.
I'm saying you didn't have to contact them additionally after that, right?
My cash, though, so that ain't even the problem.
No, I'm saying when you cleared your cash out yesterday, did you have to still send them screenshots and shit?
I ain't sent them yet.
But it, remember, it started working yesterday, right? Or the day before?
Yeah, it started working, but I didn't send them shit. Like, I had already wrote them.
And now it's like doing. Plantonic said you got to put a wire on your screen. What kind of wire? Copper?
What is he talking about?
I'm trying to figure out. Putting the wire on the thing ain't what it gonna bring, like a better reception or something. Tell me shit if I'm gonna get 6G.
Good morning, no love for me. I don't know what the heck I got on.
That's
y'all
that
check
is
out my TikTok
I
shop.
I put a Y.
Get you a fuck them kids like hoodie.
I'm just speaking.
I'm selling fuck them kids hoodies.
Oh, that's gonna be lit. Hey y'all, get y'all holiday. This is a new
get
ugly
you a
sweater.
Fuck them
it's a new ugly sweater called Fuck Them Kids, y'all.
Okay, right there.
You give your kids that shirt, give them the matching socks.
Man, what?
I'm a mom and dad too, damn, they're dead. Oh, my daddy passed away like 20 something years ago. So I know the feeling. But let me tell you something, Jules. Mahogany. You, as a woman, I don't care how y'all feel. I don't care how y'all feel. It's impossible, almost, because of the difference between the two, for you women to raise a man. It's difficult. We got a different, like what? We learning from a woman? Like, hold on. I ain't trying to get all soft and wash dishes. But that's how we feel. We like to get dirty. We like to break bones and shit and then heal and laugh about it.
Mm-mm, yeah, I know.
But just be the mom that you can be, Mahogany. Be the best mom that you can be. Resemble only one side. You feel me? Because you ain't got a ding-a-ling down there. You better not have a ding-a-ling down there. But just be who you was made to be. Be the best mom you can be to your kids. That's all you can be. Can't be their father. You can't replace their father. You can, you know, what's that word I'm looking for? Impersonate them. You can impersonate their father, but you can never be their father. You feel me? I love that you guys have a metamorphic crown. It's beautiful. Oh, yeah, it's shiny, too. It be glowing, even when we be sleeping. It be glowing. Mixie's glowing right now. Look. Mm-hmm. It's like touching ET finger. It's glowing. Mm. Thanks, Lil. You're so silly. But yeah, because I got to tell you the truth, but I also got to spend a little, you know, a little laughter in it too, because I don't never like to just tell y'all something to make me feel like I'm just putting y'all like in the corner and shit. You look like a sad puppy. About to get that ass whooped for eating my cheesecake off the table. Like, I don't never mean to put y'all down like that, but I just want y'all to know what's up.
Happen
10 seconds, y'all. Oh, shit, like, taking your little streak
like this.
Hell yeah, we're gonna take that. Streak. You need to reset.
I do.
Go clear your catches out and shit and see if it update. And then if it do, then we're gonna have a little fun. All
right.